and they were saying, what's going on there? And so it seems to me that the divine source is telling us, can't we all just get along? Can't we all just have a little love for one another? Can't we just look at life and death as one day we're going to cross that same city hall or something like that? And so I have to admit that it touched me, because I cover a lot of cities and counties in what I do. And so I came this evening to say to you all, I want to thank you all for serving the city in your elected positions. I work in cities where there are at least 3 council people and a civilian that died from the stress that was thrust upon them. And one of the 10 plus 2 was also dead tonight because she too was under stress and she was a lupus patient. So I can only imagine what you all go through. When I sit down sometimes with people who drink coffee with me, but they don't agree with me, and they often criticize the work that you all have done. And I do too sometimes, but thank God I let up sometimes. So you all can breathe. So I just want you to know that. You may not get it, but I do appreciate it. And I think a lot of people in the city appreciate what you all are doing. And because God will offer you go home, you have family and children that you love just like you love all. So I just want to thank you for doing what you do, because a lot of people who down on you for the work that you may or may not be doing, they won't even call.
That's good.